So I instead ask my kids, I say, what kind of person do you want to be? Who do you want to be? So that they're rooted in characteristics that don't change. They're rooted in, if they want to be a generous person. So they tell mommy, I want to be a generous person. I want to be a forgiving person. I want to be an athletic person. So like things that aren't going to move and shake in any sort of crisis.